Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make easy slime in just little time. So let's get started. So at first you need a Ziploc cover, slime super mix, slime activator, and food coloring is optional. So at first take the Ziploc cover. Add the super slime mix. Food coloring, now I'll add slime activator, and one more thing, the slime activator is made of borax. Now you can see the slime is, it's becoming proper slime now. So I'll just remove it and show you how it looks. Little I removed, you can see it became slime. It became clear slime. If you don't want to add color, you can just make it like this. It'll look clear slime. I also made previously one slime which I didn't make video, but I just made this. This is only the clear slime I made. So you can make, or you can make with color like this. This is nice. See, it worked out good. Remove the layers of it. Now I'll remove this thing. This is the one I'll add with this. This is turned out blue clear slime. And now please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.